prominent fluid controls in New South Wales has supplied more than 60 fluoridation dosing systems across Australia to promote dental health. At large-scale water treatment plants, prominent systems dose up to 200 million gallons or 750 million liters with fluoride per day. The company designed an automated transfer system to fully contain the toxic powder from the time it is received in bulk bags until it is metered into a mixing tank. The major pieces of equipment at this location include a bulk bag discharger, a dust containment system, and two flexible screw conveyors, all from Flexicon Australia. Bulk bags are loaded into a bulk-out bulk bag discharger model BFC with a cantilevered I-beam, electric hoist, and trolley, eliminating the need for a forklift. A teletube telescoping tube pneumatically raises a spout lock clamp ring that connects securely to the bag outlet spout and then lowers to maintain continuous downward tension on the bag as it empties and elongates, promoting complete dust-free discharge. A pneumatic power sensor flow control valve above the clamp ring can close the spout concentrically to allow gradual opening or to retie partially empty bags. Flow flexor bag activators pneumatically raise and lower opposite bottom edges of the bag to promote material flow and complete evacuation. The sealed system is vented to a bag vac dust collector that further contains dust during discharge, collapses empty bags prior to tie-off, and pulls errant powder from the bag connection area when empty bags are removed. Fluoride powder flows from a floor hopper with double outlets into two Flexicon flexible screw conveyors, each containing a rugged flexible screw which is the only moving part contacting material. The screw is driven at its top end beyond the discharge point, preventing material from contacting seals or bearings. A controller starts each of the conveyors when a level switch indicates that the common floor hopper contains a sufficient amount of material, and when load cells supporting the 7-day receiving hoppers indicate that material weight has fallen below a preset range. The material is then metered as a solid into a tank where it is mixed with water before being blended as a solution into a pipeline flowing to millions of users. According to Prominent, Flexicon equipment is the best available to handle toxic fluoride powder with a minimum risk of dust, and the only such equipment that the company has promoted or used since the application arose for its larger fluoride dosing systems. See the full range of Flexicon bulk bag dischargers and flexible screw conveyors at flexicon.com.